body die right now. Rap me your money.
Welcome back to my channel. It's currently, but nothing. It's currently, Kai, I'm really trying to record, so please, like, for real, I'm begging. It's currently Friday night. We're about to go out. It is Valentine's Day weekend. I know it's been like 2 weeks since I uploaded by the time that I upload, but please do not chew me alive. I've been busy and my life hasn't really been that interesting. So yeah, my boyfriend is back. Say hi. Right, whatever that freaking means. But yeah, so we're about to go out to eat. We're going to Philippe Chow in the city. We went to the Uptown restaurant, and yeah, so stay tuned for that. We might go out after for a little hookah, drink, whatever, depending on the vibe. But yeah, that's what we're doing. My face is beat, gotta put on a little lip gloss, whatever, final touches, and then we're done. I love a dark under eye. I tried to duplicate my mole, didn't really work because I actually have a mole right here, but it'd be covered. So yeah, I tried to do that on that side because of my side part. But yeah, I'm doing a little curl right there and then this like up. It's cute. I'm on this bodysuit, this with my Ricks. I might do an outfit check. I might not if we're rushing out. So yeah, tomorrow we're gonna go to the casino. Y'all probably like, oh yeah, let's go out to eat and go to the casino, because we do. I was trying to do like some spam TikToks on my spam account because I made a spam account for Valentine's Day. My boyfriend got me this, the Gentle Fluidity, and he's a very great listener because I told him recently that I wanted to start my perfume collection, like take my perfume more serious. So that's what I got. TikTok influenced me to do that, by the way. So yeah, that's what I'm doing, building it up. So he got me this for Valentine's Day, and now we're gonna go to dinner and we will talk to y'all later. I will give y'all a call back when it's time to give y'all a call back, period, because I know y'all miss me. So you don't gotta lie. Like, you really don't gotta lie. I know y'all miss me. Yeah, so that's about it. Play back. Love y'all. See you later. Duh. So I'm getting a little fat, but that's fine. This is what I'm wearing. Huh? This is what I'm wearing. We're about to leave. I always wear, this is my favorite bag. I need to get another black bag. I'm not sure what bag I want to get. I've been looking. I don't really know, none of them is really giving what it's supposed to give. But yeah, so this is it. Let me put on some lip gloss for y'all. If y'all have this lip gloss, y'all know it's the best. This one and the one from Kai. That's really loud. You just don't. Anyway. Yeah, so my lip gloss, I'm gonna do a lip combo, but I gotta get my liner. Every time I get a liner, I lose it, so I don't know. I might need to get a big fat one so that I don't lose it like a regular lip gloss. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. I'm probably gonna show y'all when we get to dinner and stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna record when we get to the other place because I don't really know if we're gonna go yet, but definitely dinner. I've been feeding for some Chinese, so that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna try to get more content. I showed y'all my cleaning and stuff, a little bit of the cleaning, and I did a TikTok on there, but it wasn't hitting, so I'm deleting it and then I'm gonna start again. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. I don't really remember. I got my jacket from Urban Outfitters like 5 years ago when I was in high school. So yeah, this is actually a bodysuit. I got this from an online boutique from this girl, if I remember then I remember my jeans is from American Eagle and my shoes is Rick Owens.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Back out here. On a date, kind of nervous. It's my date. She alright or whatever. Yeah, where'd her little furry thing go?
It broke.
You running up. I don't know.
Going back. You guys are going to towers. 10, 4, 3.
So yeah, we've been gone all day pretty much. Our day has been crazy to say the least. We didn't really do much of anything. You know, we've slept most of the day away, me especially. Had some breakfast, we had some waffles. It's now this time, let me show you. Saturday the 12th. It's 8 o'clock, about to be 9 o'clock. We were playing Uno with Kevin, my brother-in-law, and he lost the bet, so we took his card and we went all around the world basically to get ice cream. He wanted food, so we got food for him, my dad, basically everybody got food, and then we're gonna go get ice cream from Cookies and Cream. I love a good Cookies and Cream. If you're in the Bronxville area, check them out. I think these people want this spot. I'm not really sure, so I'm not gonna. Okay, yeah, because I was not about to look over there. But yeah, so we just went to this place called the Taco Project to get the salmon tacos. And the lady kind of had an attitude.
She did.
She did, right? She fake had a little attitude. I was like, what's wrong with you? I hate when I go places and people have an attitude. Like, why do you have. I'm dead. Like, why do you have an attitude and you're supposed to be being nice? Like, why do you have an attitude and you at work? I be having an attitude at work, but like, you have to interact with people. Why are you mad your boyfriend broke up with you? Because I know that pain of being something like happening in your relationship and then you gotta go to work.
Yeah, most definitely.
That shit sucks.
I haven't given that to you yet.
You're never gonna give that to me. Anyway, child. So, yeah, so We're about to go to Cookies and Cream. I'll talk to y'all when we get in there. I'm going to show y'all around because their food is good. Not their food, but their dessert and stuff. So I'm about to see what everybody wants.
It's the tab, man. Okay. So long.
I got my features out in Georgia. Yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That shit. I took my kids up to the North. Yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source. Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Right now, rap me your money.